Hi guys, Julian here from IDD with another IDS 2023 release. I'm here with Tom from Heimerle Meule, if I pronounce that right. And they've released a dual filament FilaPrintM printer we're here to talk about. So Tom, I'm from Australia, never even heard of the company before, obviously European based. Give us a bit of history about the company.
Our company is the oldest gold and silver refinery in Germany. And we sell our products around Europe. And last year we started with our new 3D printer, the FPM.
So why a 3D printer from being a gold and silver refinery?
Since 50 years, we sell dental products in Europe. And now we want to start to go a digital way. So we start with our new 3D printer.
And are these printers aimed at a dentist as a chairside solution or for dental labs?
I would say both. It's a chairside solution, but we want to sell them to dental labs for crowns, partial dentures, trays, and casts.
Now, I see a few different things from other filament printers on the market. So what's unique about your printer?
The unique thing is the drive bed, so you can have a continuous print. And if the first piece is already printed, it throws it out, drives back, and printed the next piece. And the speed is unique.
What sort of speed are we talking about?
For a tray, for example, we were around 1 hour printing time, and for a cast, 1.5 to 2 hours.
Okay. Can we do implant surgical guides with this?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, but because you've got the automatic sort of ejection and then reprint, it's going to allow you to keep that going all day long, 24 hours, right?
That's right. So you have a continuous print, and if one piece, for example, a tray is already printed, you can use it and you don't have to wait still all the pieces are printed.
Very exciting. Is there anything special about the filaments in terms of the materials they're made from?
This is a recyclable material that we have for the trays and the cast, for example.
So what's the recycling process after they've been used?
You have cut it into pieces and then you can recycle it.
So is that biodegradable or is it actually put in the recycling with the plastic and they can be reused?
Right. So it's biodegradable.
Okay. So are all of your filaments biodegradable?
Only the materials for trays and casts. So for the partial dentures, the other polymer, this is not biodegradable.
So you've gone through biocompatible resin approvals and things?
Resins are filaments, but yes, it's, sorry. Yeah.
Yeah, you've gone through filament approvals for biocompatibility?
Yes. So you can also do partial dentures, for example. Our materials are also for allergic patients, and they has no edits, so it's a really good product made in Germany.
Great. So what's the cost of these filaments? Obviously, probably a little different depending on the part, but what are we looking at for a couple of different products?
So the printer costs 8,250 euros and the materials, for example, for trays, there is 1 kilogram for 80 euros.
Wow, that's pretty good.
You are around 1 euro per tray.
What parts do you know for the price of?
For example, for a cast, you are around 2-3 euros for the material costs. And for partial dentures, it's nearly the same price as a cast, so partial denture is around 3 euros.
And obviously being a filament printer, there's no wash or cure process. It comes out finished, ready to go?
That's right. So no light curing, no vapors, no washing or something like this. So it's just a clean solution for the 3D printing.
And no smell?
No smell, that's true. And yeah, it's really nice.
So yeah, there's no ventilation required for these machines?
No. So we have ventilators, but you don't need it.
Okay.
For the cooling.
Right. Fans for cooling. Nice. In terms of software and integration, I'm assuming this is open. Anyone can...
You can use any software. You can use any materials. You can print our materials, but you can also use any other material from other company.
Okay, so you don't just limit it to your own resins.
It's an open system.
That's wonderful. And do you have your own specific software in terms of like a slicer for setting up?
Not our own slicing software, but we use Simplified 3D. So this is a slicer we sell with our printer.
And the price you quoted before, that includes the slicer software?
Right, this includes the slicing software.
So Tom, one of the unique things about this printer is it's got a dual filament. You've got multiple colors, so to speak, for different applications. Why is that?
We have our pink material and our tooth color material for partial dentures, for example, and our blue material for trays. It's certified to be in contact with the patient's mouth, for example, and our, I would say, white material for casts.
Okay, so if I'm printing a denture, can I print both the denture and the teeth at once?
No, not at the same time. First of all, you print the partial denture, then you print the teeth, and then you can put it together with cold cure polymer.
Great, so bond them together, but obviously automated, so I can set it up to print both and have the white and the pink loaded in the machine at the same time?
Yeah, sure. So you have the continuous print, so you have the partial denture, then the tooth, and after time you come back and you have both printed, already printed.
Very interesting. So if I'm doing trays, I can have also the white model material loaded and rotate between trays and models on the same machine?
Yeah, right. So you can switch the materials, and that's a cool thing.
So how many materials do you have in total?
Five. So our tooth colored material for partial dentures, our pink material for partial dentures, our tray material, and two different materials for casts.
So with the tooth material for the dentures, what's the strength of that? Is that like for a temporary denture, or is this more of a permanent solution?
No, it's only for a temporary solution, so it's only for 30 days.
So where in the world can we currently get this printer?
Now you can only buy it in Germany, and in the next month we will sell it in Europe. And I think in the next year we are looking for distributors to sell our printer abroad.
All right, so you heard it here first. If you're interested in this innovative filament printer, get in touch. Thanks for your time again.
No problem. You're welcome.